with you. We've got Jens Lundqvist, age 34, ranked number 56 in the world, against Marcus Madrid, age 27, ranked number one. Serves. Had a few easy errors so far.
And no matches.
By both.
Oh, great block there by Madrid after a very nice over the table backhand flip. Again, that serve got away. Confident again.
That serve made no sense.
Yeah, he definitely.
Game.
Exactly. That ball skidded both times. All right. Another good call, Sean. He went.
Oh, beautiful combination. Tour. He was the runner-up once in the Slovenian Open.
Lunqvist wisely placed the ball medium speed. That was just a great serve there. Catch forehand.
That ball took a funny bounce at the inside out. That looks better.
Whoa! Oh my God!
What a real. Tried to go for basically the same shot. That ball caught the edge. Looks like both players are going to acknowledge that it hit the side.
Off.
Lundqvist just too strong out of the backhand corner. Lundqvist. Beautiful re-loop off the bounce by Lundqvist.
Move that serve around.
Oh, lucky net break right there. Oh. Excellent play on both sides. In the middle.
Wow.
Nice combination there.
Yeah.
Very nice counterattack. Oh, huge forehand. Bad toss and bad serve. And that serve even got away from. Oh, smart opening, nothing fancy. And that's what Lunqvist. Oh. Excellent shots from both players. Great hustle. Well, that's. Oh, combination. Amazing shots by both players. Oh. Oh, super placement. Oh, just a heavy, heavy topspin loop wide out to the forehand. Oh, oh no! How did he miss that? Madrid taking advantage of a half. Oh. Madrid with. And we're back to deuce. Excellent strong play by Lunqvist, trying to get the crowd activated. Boy. Open table, unable to connect. Oh, excellent play by both players. And Lunqvist takes it.
And Lunqvist going with the inside out serve to his forehand, winning the point outright, and what an incredible match.
Two excellent competitors, no shame in that performance by Marcos Madrid of Mexico. Excellent play throughout the tournament. But Lunqvist will move on to play Eugene Wong.